Before leaving for that trip, President Trump visited the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial in Washington, D.C. Vice President Mike Pence joined the president for the unannounced visit. Well, the president also tweeted, quote, "It was exactly 3 years ago today that I was sworn into office, so appropriate that today is also MLK Jr. Day. African-American unemployment is the lowest in the history of our country."